Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are here again. So guys, this is the meat we went to buy today. You know, today we went for appointment. From appointment I jammed where I found where they sell meat. So this is the meat we got there. Can you imagine, guys? They cut this meat for me. They cut it for me, guys. Hell, this is surprising. And in the city where my whole city, they don't used to cut meat there. Never. They will not cut meat for you. They can only cut maybe the bones that is very big, like cow tail. Sometimes they will cut it for you, but they will cut it big, not even to your test, you know. So I was very happy when they asked me if they should cut it. I said, wow, yes. I grabbed it all fast. So I was very happy I found where I buy this meat and chicken, because in my birthday, that is the wish my kids wish for, that they want to eat chicken and cartoffee puree in my birthday. So I decided to do it for them. So guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel, subscribe. For my old subscriber, thank you all so much. We love you all. Oh, you people are wonderful. You people, God will bless all of you for me. God will give you all your heart desire. Oh, thank you all. Okay, for the new subscriber, you are highly welcome. You are welcome to the family. You see, guys, we love you. If you have not subscribed and you're passing by, please subscribe. Okay, click the notification bell so that you can see more video of us, me and my family. Me and my lovely kids, you know, in this family, we are so fun. Oh, God, we are funny, eh? Hey, mostly my kids. In fact, you will laugh. You will even fall down and be running on the floor. Oh, you'll be roaming on the floor. You know, so if you want to see all that, please subscribe, okay? Subscribe so that I can bring more of them out. Okay, guys, you know. Thank you all for always coming back, and thank you for passing by, and thank you for liking. Please, guys, comment down below, okay? Leave your comment anytime you watch my video. Comment, like, share, subscribe, share it to your friends, your family, brother, sister, for your friend, to who know your friend who know your friend, like this. Share it to everybody, guys. Thank you all so, so much. So that is it, guys. We are going to be marinating this chicken. So although I don't really know, chicken and gizzard is what I will do. I will also do gizzard, but the meat I will not be using it. So I will not be using the meat for my birthday. Maybe I will use it to cook stew or the sauce. I never know yet. But I know it's not included to my birthday things, because it's just the chicken and a cartoffee puree, which is potato. So that is it. So guys, wash and see the way I do it. Thank you so, so much. As you can see, thumbs up the video for me. Thumbs up. Like the video. Okay. Here we have the rubber. We are going to put the meat, the chicken and the gizzard. So we are going to start now, guys. First, I will be showing you people the ingredients I will be using. I'm so tired today. Very tired. Even in this shop, I'm going to go there again. I will definitely go there again, because today I didn't get what I want because of the kit. You know, I didn't get exact, I didn't have the time to check it very well. You know, to check it exactly the way I supposed to. So I will go there again alone, or with Obi, or with my older son, so that he can take care of the younger one. Then I will be checking what I want. Or I don't know yet, but definitely I must go there again. Yes, that one I am very sure. That is it. So I pray it's not too long, because so this is the ingredients I will be using, and this is soya spice. Okay, I mean, I use soya spice, I use meat sauce, I use maggi, I use black pepper, I use thyme, I use also a curry powder, I use also what they call it. I was not having ginger powder, that was missing, so I also use the one I bought today. Also, I saw it there, it was veg. It's just they miss it, it's vegetable, they miss it. It's not vegetable, it's just like veg, like all type of a carrot, you know. They miss it also with garlic, so I just add it to it. It's like salt and maggi. So as I add it to it, I don't need to put maggi anymore. I didn't add any maggi or the salt anymore as I had that one, because it's just like, I don't know how to explain it, big salt or maggi. So that is it. You know, I always say it in my video, I don't eat too much salt or maggi. So, but it tastes, I know it will taste nice, but because in my all the food I used to cook, they also taste nice without using too much. So that is me, guys, because I can't even feel the aroma. The aroma, ooh, it was nice. The aroma is very nice without cooking it though. Yeah. And now I want to have the veg. This is the veg I was talking about. So you can see even the color. You can see the color. So let me mix it. Mix it very well. Oh my God. Wow. So you can see, I'm mixing it very well. Yeah, it's ready to keep in the fridge. I'm going to keep it in the fridge, so for tomorrow, so that it will work well. There is one thing that I forgot to do here now, is to slice the onions. Though I will also slice it off camera, then I will put it on top. Yes, that's what I will do. I don't want to pause this video. I don't want to pause it. I will just slice the onions on top. Now we need to do the chicken, and we need to be fast so that the video will not be too long. I'm feeling that it's too long already. I'm supposed to show inside this place. So the thing is that I forgot to take my stand that will hold this thing for me. So I just place it in somewhere. So that is it. Don't mind me or pardon me. Pardon my manner. So don't mind the way I'm videoing it now. Trust me, next time will not be like this. I'm sorry. So, I had black pepper. I also had rosemary, like all this basilico. And this is finished. Oh, I know. And it was there today. I couldn't buy this. Oh, really, with kids, it's not easy to go out for shop, you know. If you don't have 4 eyes, I only have 2 eyes. So 4 eyes mean you have a partner that will go with you. Maybe one will be taking care of the kids, then one will be doing the shopping. Or you go alone is better. Yes. Oh, if you are there, you can feel the aroma of the chicken. It just looks as if you are eating it. Let me just take it. Let me eat it too. Oh my God. How is it? It just miss it very well. I wanted to add pepper. I said, no, since it's my kids that said they want it, let me just leave it. Because they already made that bought in the supermarket, there is pepper. So let me do this without no pepper. Then I will do sauce for myself. I think so, yeah. That is what I said it before. I'm going to use that meat to make stew or sauce. That, yeah. Now I know the reason why. Because I would put pepper in that one. So when I want to eat mine, I will put it on top of my. Yeah. That is nice. Yes. That is the way I want to do it, guys. I know it will be very yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. That is it. So, thank you all for watching. Till this time, if you have watched till this time, thank you for standing by and watch. Thank you so much. So, this is it. You see? We have finish doing it. The thing that is remaining here is the onions. I'm going to slice the onions and put on top. You know. Thank you all so much. So I'm happy. That is my birthday tomorrow. I'm very, very happy. So you should wish me well. You know, it's not easy for another 365 days. It's not easy. Thank you all. We love you all. Bye. Choo-choo.